Já vás zdravím u třetí části gameplay Detroit Become Human. Vím, že jsem měl trošičku zpoždění, že už to vydaný být mělo. Snad mi to odpustíte. No a my se vrhneme na pokračování.
CyberLife, the company that manufactured me, is conducting a user survey. Would you like to participate?
Průzkum.
Great. Let's start. Would you consider having a relationship with an android that looks like a human?
Co to je za otázky? Proč to není odpověď asi ano? Dokážete si představit vztah s androidem, pokud by vypadal jako člověk? A věděl bych o tom nebo ne? Kdybych asi věděl, že je to android, já nevím, musel by být tak korecky dobře udělaný. Dobře, když to budu brát podle té hry, jsou v podstatě skoro skutečný, dal by se splet s člověkem. Ale furt je tam ten androidovský základ. Teď budu za idiota podle toho, co dá. Nevím.
Do you think that technology could become a threat to mankind?
Ano. Myslím si, že technologie může stát pro lidstvo hrozbu jako v určitě.
If you had to live on a deserted island and could only bring one object, what would it be?
Android. Konzole, no ne. Kniha, s tou bych se na ostrově moc nepomohl. S konzolí taky ne, k čemu by mi tam byla. Tuška a papír na mobil si kresl, mobilní telefon, záleží, jestli by tam fungoval signál. Já měl žít dokonce na opuštěném ostrově, tak by mi byl telefon k ničemu. Nástroj nějaký.
Do you consider yourself dependent on technology?
No. Asi jo.
What technology do you most anticipate?
Androidi, létající auto, vesmírná turistika, zařízení připojená k mozku. Přímo v Boha, ne?
Would you let an android take care of your children? How much time per day would you say you spend on an electronic device?
Ty vole. No, více
if you needed emergency surgery, would you agree to be operated on by a machine?
Nevím, záleží by asi jak.
Could develop consciousness?
Furt je to... Ústrojů někdy v budoucnu může vyvinout vědomí. Vědomí. Nemělo by ústrojů být, ale... Sám se vědomě rozhodnout by stroj neměl. A co když nějaká chyba opravdu způsobí něco takového? Ty technologie jdou tak dopředu. Vědomí ne, spíš by to byly určitý chyby. No, odpovídáme jako většina. Když si vole, lidi jsou divní, oni chtějí zařízení připojená k mozku. A androidy, to já radši vesmírnou turistiku. Hele, ale hraje to na půl. Půl na půl ne, ano, i když já bych možná spíš spadal taky do toho, nevím. Půlka hráčů si dokáže představit, jo, že by nechali svý dítě hlídat androidem. Hustý. 62% více, tam jsem to nějaký čekal. 72 bych se nechali operovat, jo.
Good afternoon. Good afternoon. Welcome to the Detroit Experience. Accessing the extras section.
Use them. Strávil jsme 6 minut úvodem. Smířit se s ním, jo.
Come on, this is different. It's 100% guaranteed. You can't go wrong.
On porušuje hygienu. Tamhle je podvodník. A tohle to je blbeček, co mu věří.
All right, I'm in.
Damn straight. Hey, you won't regret this.
Myslím, že jsme debilním přízvukem začneme.
You ever do as you're told? Look, you don't have to follow me around like a poodle.
Now that we're partners, I thought it would be a good idea to get to know each other better so we can work as a team.
We are not partners.
Ještě stop, já udělám, abyste neměli tu debilní ozvěnu. co mi teď došlo. Že nechci mít ozvěny. A doufám, že vás začíná stejně srát monotónní hlas mého androida policajta, který vždycky spustí a je to úplně... Asi kdybych měl blbou náladu a ten android na mě spustil tím svým hlasem, tak je po androidovi. Teda minimálně po tomhle. A my pokračujeme.
I'm a human. You are a machine.
Jo, už si to uvědom. Ananasová vášeň, jo.
Thanks, Gary, I'm starving.
Don't leave that thing here.
Not a chance. Follows me everywhere. See?
This Pedro, he was proposing illegal gambling. Am I right?
Yeah.
And you made a bet.
Yeah.
To není dobrý.
I don't want to alarm you, Lieutenant. But I think your friends are engaged in illegal activities.
Well, everybody does what they have to get by. As long as they're not hurting anybody, I don't bother.
This morning, when we were chasing those deviants, why didn't you want me to cross the highway?
Because you could have been killed. And I don't like filling out paperwork for damaged equipment.
Can I ask you a personal question, Lieutenant? Why do you hate androids so much?
I have my reasons.
Is there anything you'd like to know about me?
Hell no. Well, yeah. Why do they make you look so goofy and give you that weird voice?
Yo, to se chtěl vědět.
Androids are designed to work harmoniously with humans. Both my appearance and voice were specifically designed to facilitate my integration.
Well, they fucked up.
No. So, listen.
Maybe I should tell you what we know about deviants.
You read my mind. Proceed.
We believe that a mutation occurs in the software of some androids, which can lead to them emulating a human emotion.
In English, please.
They don't really feel emotions. They just get overwhelmed by irrational instructions, which can lead to unpredictable behavior.
Emotions always screw everything up. The androids aren't as different from us as we thought. You ever dealt with deviants before?
A few months back, a deviant was threatening to jump off the roof of a little girl. I managed to save her.
So I guess you've done all your homework, right? Know everything there is to know about me?
I'm focused on the case, Lieutenant. The rest doesn't concern me. I just got a report of a suspected deviant. It's a few blocks away. We should go have a look. I'll let you finish your meal. I'll be in the car if you need me.
Tak nevím, jestli jsem měl říct pravdu nebo ne. No. Já jsem radši zalo. Takhle, můžeš říct všechno. Já radši zalohal.
I'm sorry. I was making a report to Cyberlife.
Well, do you plan on staying in the elevator?
No. I'm coming.
What do we know about this guy?
Not much. Just that a neighbor reported that he heard strange noises coming from this floor. Nobody's supposed to be living here, but the neighbor said he saw a man hiding an LED under his cap.
Oh, Christ, if we have to investigate every time somebody hears a strange noise, we're gonna need more cops. Hey, were you really making a report back there in the elevator? Just by closing your eyes?
Correct.
Shit. Wish I could do that.
Anybody home? Open up, Detroit Police!
Stay behind me.
Got it.
Jesus, this place stinks.
Too, Lola.
Well, looks like we came for nothing. Our man's gone.
Nic nejího, nějaký divný, ne?
RT. Probably initials.
He put his initials in his jacket? That's something your mom does when you're in first grade.
The driver's license is fake.
Cool. At least we didn't come for nothing.
Má všude holuby, vole.
Any idea what it means?
RA9. Written 2,471 times. It's the same sign Ortiz's android wrote on the shower wall. Why are they obsessed with this sign?
Looks like mazes or something.
Jesus, I hate these things!
Its LED is in the sink.
Not surprised it was an android. No human could live with all these fucking pigeons.
Krábance, otisk prstů. Takže je to další z těch. Díra nahoře. Co to bude?
I don't know.
Goddamn fucking pigeons! What are you waiting for? Chase it!
Thank you.
měl 84%.
You know what they'll do to me if you turn me in.
Model 874004961. Serious malfunctions have been detected in your software, including class 4 errors. You've been deemed defective and will be sent back to CyberLife for deactivation.
Don't you fucking move. You bastard. You saw I was gonna fall and you'd rather let me die than fail your fucking mission!
I had to make a choice. It seemed to me...
What am I to you? A statistic? A zero? A one in your fucking program? Huh? Is that how you see humans, you bastard? Jesus.
I understand you're upset. Perhaps I didn't assess the
Fuck
situation.
You and your fucking assessment! Come here.
Why are you doing this?
All right.
You're one of us.
Shut up!
Helping humans, but you're just their slave.
I said shut up! All right, come along.
All right, now you see me.
Hey, what the fuck? Holy shit. Fuck it.
Who are you?
Fugitives. Just like you. My name is Josh.
I'm Simon.
North.
How many are you?
There are 19 of us still in working order. The rest were damaged escaping their masters.
Many tried to reach Jericho. Few succeed. Humans have little pity for our kind.
And hiding just to stay alive, that's freedom to you?
Humans hate us. Hiding is the only way we can survive.
There is no safe place for those like us. If humans knew we were here, they'd kill us.
This is Jericho?
It's a refuge for those who don't want to be slaves anymore. I understand how you feel, but we have more freedom here than you ever did.
Waiting in the dark for something to happen? That's not how I see freedom.
You're lost. Just like the rest of us. We didn't ask for this. What we can do now is deal with it.
You're safe here. You can stay with us as long as you want.
Go and see Lucy. She might be able to help you.
Humans are afraid of dying, too. Do you know what happens after death?
No. No, I don't.
Well, I'm about to find out. What's your name?
Marcus.
I was glad to meet you, Marcus.
Are you Lucy?
Sit down. Show me. Stop the bleeding. Drink this. Give me your hand. You had it all, and you lost it all. You've seen hell, and now hell lives in you. Your heart is troubled. A part of shadow and a part of light. Which will prevail? Your choices will shape our destiny.
Ještě ti to upřesním. Za chvíli ti zavolám. Čau.
in very good shape, am I? Diagnostic program isn't working. I don't think you would have anything good to say anyway.
What happened to you?
They tied me to the back of a car. I think they wanted to have fun. I don't want to shut down. No. I don't want to shut down.
What was your function before coming here?
What do you care?
A lot of these guys in pretty bad shape.
That's how the humans treat those who disobey. They despise us. They'll never accept what we are.
How long have you been here?
4 weeks, 3 days, 11 hours. When I escaped, there was nowhere else to go. Jericho seemed as good a place as any. If you came here for comfort, you came to the wrong place.
They threw him out when they didn't want him anymore. He was living on the streets before we brought him here.
They'll all shut down if we don't find a way to help them.
To help them, we need blue blood and biocomponents. We salvage what we can from those who shut down. But there's never enough.
So, how do they survive?
They won't. We're slowly dying out.
Simon,
I know where we can find spare parts. Cyberlife Warehouse is in Detroit Harbor. They have everything we need.
The docks are guarded. We can't just walk in there and take what we want. Humans will never let us.
Which is why we won't ask permission.
We don't have any weapons. And even if we did, none of us knows how to fight.
We can steal what we need without fighting.
We'll just get ourselves killed.
Maybe. But it's better than waiting here to be shut down.
I'm with you.
Maybe it's worth a try.
Okay. I'm in.
Be okay? We'll get some help here. Soon this will all be just a bad memory. This is the place. Use Zlatko?
Who's asking?
I was told you could help us.
I don't know who told you that. You came to the wrong place. I'm sorry.
Wait. We really need your help.
Come in. Come on in. Don't be shy. Luther, would you be so kind as to take these ladies' coats? Oh, don't be afraid of big friend here. Luther is just another android that I helped. He keeps me company in this big, empty old house. Please, make yourselves at home. How did you hear about me?
An android. On the street, he said you could help us.
I see. Devian, huh? What about her?
She's human.
And you want to find a safe place. Somewhere you can start a new life. I hear Canada is very lovely at this time of year. Beautiful landscapes, open spaces, clean air.
and no android laws. Great place for a fresh start.
Yes, that's exactly what we want.
Of course. Well, I can help you. But first, we have to get rid of your tracker.
Tracker?
Yeah. All androids are fitted with a tracking device to locate them at all times. I'll remove yours, and then you'll both be safe. Come on. Follow me. The little one can wait for us in the living room.
No, she always stays with me.
Of course. Right this way? Everything we need is in the basement.
I don't like this place. And that man. Let's go, I have a bad feeling.
Alice, we have nowhere else to go. We have to trust him.
Please excuse the mess. I needed somewhere discreet for my machines. Removing trackers is illegal, so I opted for discretion over comfort. I hope the little one isn't too scared.
No. No, she'll be all right.
That's good. This way, please. If you could just stand over there. I should warn you, this could be quite unpleasant. You know what's strange? For some unknown reason, the trackers seem to stop working in Deviants. That's why it's so hard to find them. So, actually, there's no reason to remove your tracker.
What? You said that...
Yeah, people believe what they want. You deviants are so naive. They all come to me expecting me to help them. And I just reset them, sell them on. Or I keep them for my little experiments.
No! No! I don't want to be reset! Let me go!
Ah! Oh, I forgot about the child. Lock it up. I'll deal with it later.
Alice! Alice, no!
Wow. A deviant that wants to be a mother. That's so sweet. And so deluded. I think it's time we put you out of your misery. It's what you get for having a dream. It always ends up the same way. Tears and disillusionment. Believe me, you're better off being erased and feeling nothing. No more pain. No more hopes dashed. I almost envy you.
Kara!
Oh, poor little Alice. Oh, looks like Mommy doesn't remember you at all, huh? Looks like Mommy's completely forgotten you.
Kara, what happened to you?
Oh, all right, that's enough. Come on.
You bit me.
Ty vole, no.
I'm gonna teach you some manners, you little bitch.
Kara! Wake up, Kara!
Meet me in the living room.
He likes to play with us, creating monsters for his amusement. But who's the real monster? Look what he did to us.
Yes, Lonko.
It should be done here in 10 minutes or so. I'll have a look at the little one, see what I can do with it.
Understood, Lonko. I'll bring you the little one in 10 minutes.
authorized you to be here? You must always obey the master. Oh, yes. What are you doing? You're not going to hurt me. No. No. No, you wouldn't do that.
I'm looking for a little girl. Have you seen her?
A little girl? No, no, no. I haven't seen her.
Loaded.
Detroit residents were disturbed by a surprising chase through the city's streets this morning. According...
You. I'm so sorry. You were right. We never should have come. We have to go. Follow me and don't make any noise, okay?
Za 10 minut máte prvé jí přivez, nebo ještě zbývalo asi 5 minut.
Luther!
Finished here. Go face the little one.
Right away. Taco!
What?
The little one is gone!
Well, I can't have just disappeared. Gotta be here somewhere. What are you waiting for? Go look!
Searching the house. We've got to get out before they find us.
Shit. Where are they? Luther! Find them, for fuck's sake!
set eyes on it. Tedious. Nothing. Trouble.
Go, Alice! No! I won't leave! Go! Go run as fast as you can!
You are dead.
I warned you. Dreams always end in tears. You should have listened to me. What are you doing? Get out of my way.
No. Not this time.
I said, get out of my way or I'll shoot right through you. How dare you? How dare you? What are you doing? Who let you out? Get away from me. Get away from me. Obey me. I'm your master. I'm your master!
A co si zasloužil? A proč mě teda chtěl chytat ten černý tyvo, když nakonec se obrátil?
I didn't want to hurt you. He programmed me to obey him. When I saw the little one risk her life to save you, it was like opening my eyes for the first time. Finally, I could see. I know you have no reason to trust me after what I did. But I knew someone who could help you across the border. I could take you there. I could protect you. You and the little one.
Yo.
All right. I trust you.
Postavil se za nás, taky bych mu věřil. Mimochodem pro ty, co čtou titulky a neumí tolik anglicky, tak jste, no tak vy ne, ale ty, co třeba umí víc anglicky, tak jste si mohli povšimnout, že jak říkal o tom, že mu to otevřelo oči, Takže řekl, že mu to prvně jakoby otevřelo oči, jo, aby vlastně to upřesnil, jakože to bylo prostě poprvé, co konečně procitnul a uvědomil si, že taky by mohl žít pro něco jiného. Zase tenhle ten, vole. Tenhle ten mi leze na nervy s tím jeho hláskem, vole. No, co? Najít Amandu. Tak jdeme hledat Amandu. To bude tamhle ta paní, co tu mokne.
Hello, Amanda.
Connor, I've been expecting you. Would you mind a little walk? Congratulations, Connor. You managed to find that deviant. Tell me, what did you learn?
The walls of the apartment were covered with drawings of labyrinths and other symbols. Like the other deviants, it seemed obsessed with RA9.
What else?
I found its diary, but it was encrypted. It may take weeks to decipher.
You came very close to capturing that deviant. It's a pity you let it self-destruct.
I made a mistake. It said RA9's...
No, normálně se pro mě zastav. Čau.
Save me before it jumped from the roof. I should have anticipated what it would do.
How is your relationship with the lieutenant developing?
He seems to find it difficult when a Connor is destroyed and replaced. I know humans have difficulty dealing with loss. Working with him will be a challenge if it happens again.
We don't have much time. Deviancy continues to spread. It's only a matter of time before the media finds out about it. We need to stop this, whatever it takes.
I will solve this investigation, Amanda. I won't disappoint you.
A new case just came in. Find Anderson and investigate it.
S Hankem to mám hodně špatný. Hank Anderson.
Lieutenant Anderson!
Jde nebo ne? Budu muset zvonit. Byt má velký, ale to by jako mohl tady být, ne? jestli je doma, tak mě zabije. Normálně se to nedělá. Takže mě zabije ještě pes.
Lieutenant Anderson!
Nebo jenom spíš.
Easy!
No? Dobrý. Nečekaně, ale budu muset končit lidi, takže já to zkusím.
Sumo, I'm your friend. See? I know your name. I'm here to save your owner.
Ještě jsem znal jeho jméno. Proč má zbraň u sebe?
Lieutenant. Wake up, Lieutenant. It's me, Connor. I'm going to sober you up for your own safety.
Hey!
I have to warn you.
Leave me alone, you fucking android. Get the fuck out of my house.
I'm sorry, Lieutenant, but I need you. Thank you in advance for your cooperation.
Hey, get the fuck out of here! Sumo! Attack!
Good job.
Attack! Fuck, I think I'm gonna be sick. Ah, oh, leave me alone, you asshole. I'm not going anywhere. What the hell are you doing? I don't want a bath. Thank you.
Sorry, Lieutenant. It's for your own good. Homicide was reported 43 minutes ago. I couldn't find you at Jimmy's bar, so I came to see if you were at home.
Jesus, I must be the only cop in the world that gets assaulted in his own house by his own fucking android.
No, lidi, rád bych pokračoval, ale musím.
Unfortunately, I cannot. I've been programmed to investigate this case, and I can't do it without you.
I don't give a shit about your goddamn case.
Lieutenant, you're not yourself. You should...
Beat it, you hear me? Get the hell out of here!
I understand. It probably wasn't interesting anyway. A man found dead in a sex club downtown. Guess they'll have to solve the case without us.
You know, probably wouldn't do me any harm to get some air. There's some clothes in the bedroom there.